Friends, South Tamil Nadu and especially Madurai has a special association with MGR. Madurai Veeran, who can forget this film? We all know who was among those who lent his voice to MGR. It was T.M. Sundar Rajan. In 1980s, Congress dismissed MGR's democratically elected government. Elections were called and MGR won from the Madurai base seat. The people of Madurai stood behind him like a rock. In 1977, 1980, and 1984, MGR won from place around this region. His vision for an inclusive and prosperous society inspires us.